I'm Ramasubramanian from GE Power Conversion. GE is a global company with 125 years of experience in various segments like healthcare, aviation, power. Power conversion is part of a power portfolio, and it is operating in various segments such as industry, metals, mining, marine, oil and gas. We have various products ranging on the rotating machine. Rotating machine, we have induction motors and synchronous motors. The power ranging from up to 100 megawatt, and voltage ranging up to 13.8 kV, and speed up to 18,000 RPM. We have high speed motors. And we have drives ranging from 1 megawatt to 100 megawatt up to 13.8 kV voltage. We have both low voltage drives and medium voltage drives. And then we have a control system which has high performance controllers which can integrate this all these machines. In mining sector, GE has a quite vast experience in mining. It ranges from drag line shovels, from various extraction process, refining, and then metal handling, etc. GE has been supporting all these products that which have been told on rotating machine drives. We is also catering to mining segment, and we are also supporting the legacy products of GE, comprising of DC 2000, Dome 2, with upgrade solutions that can go for an control upgrade or a complete DC drive upgrade. And if customer also, we are also doing LCA upgrades, cycle converters upgrade to PWM technology. So the GE will provide solution as requested by the customer's needs. In addition to this, drag lines and shovels, GE is also into other mining segments like grinding mills, hoist winders, and conveyors. GE has pioneered the technology of direct drive technology in conveyors, where we can eliminate the gearbox and we can directly drive using a synchronous motor and induction motor, both low speed and high speed, with latest drive technology, which can bring in a lot of savings here. In addition to this, GE also has an asset performance management, where it is working on integrating various assets involved in mines and also in rotating machines, where without sensors they can derive into a predict the failure of the machines, where, which will enable the customers to save maintenance. It has been a very good experience here. This is the first exhibition that we are into here. There were initial shortfalls in the morning rain on yesterday, but otherwise we had a fantastic, we should thank NCL for giving a wonderful opportunity to exhibit our products, portfolios, and support in mining. So this is a fantastic opportunity for us, and we would like to again come back next year with more better products, better solutions to this exhibition. Thank you.